full of deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
They're here somewhere.
Last mistake!
Who's out there?
It's not easy to do the right thing for something that seems so evil. Everyone deserves their fair shot.
Gotta love Betty Hutton, right? So, some recent activity in, here, in Diamond City that you might want to know about. I've heard, it seems that, Nick Valentine is looking into some former residents of Diamond City. There was a house in, it was in the West Stands, and there was a guy and a kid living there. And they didn't really bother anyone, but, well, I guess maybe there was something funny about the whole thing. And I mean weird funny, not haha funny. I mean, I saw the guy, and he looked, sort of scary, but, well, I don't really know much more than that, but, I guess if you see that guy, or that kid that was living with him, you should tell Nick, or the guards, or maybe both. This next song is Mighty, Mighty Man. That's twice in the title. I'm not further, modifying it with my opinion.